He's going to bring it to you, and he's going to tell you to your face. Oh.
Actually, almost tried to start this thing quickly. Andrew Garza got a motion to him. Wait, slow down, not so fast. And normally, we've seen the last few weeks here on Main Event, Angel Garza starting off the match with a rare sign of sportsmanship. We did not get that this week in Garza.
Is that a sign of respect towards Ricochet?
Well, I think there's got to be a sign of respect. If you've watched anything Ricochet's accomplished here in WWE, you have to have healthy respect for what Ricochet can do inside that ring.
And everything that you've mentioned, Byron Saxton, about recent history with the likes of Sheamus, means that Ricochet is one motivated man right now.
And listen, we talked earlier on about how all the superstars, whether they're competing or not, are going to have their eyes glued at SummerSlam, thinking about their own careers. And you got to think Ricochet is going to be keeping close tabs on that United States Championship matchup between Sheamus and Damian Priest.
Garza the roll on there. It goes after Ricochet once more off the ropes. Ricochet off the ropes once more.
Nice.
Get this. Garza doesn't know where he is.
Oh, here comes your favorite part, Kevin.
I mean, who doesn't enjoy this moment?
Well, not Ricochet. And apparently right now, not Angel Garza. Ricochet able to land on his feet. Great agility.
Oh. Garza read the danger. Scouted. Oh, out go the pants. Down goes Ricochet.
That was kind of underhanded. A little dirty.
A serious match. Can Ricochet recover? We'll be right back. Back inside the AT&T Center in San Antonio, Texas, Angel Garza flaunting, flirting with the crowd. Ricochet looking to recover after what happened moments before.
Oh!
Inflicting more pain is Angel Garza.
Ricochet was helpless, stuck in that tree of woe. Let's see what happened earlier on here. This is where Angel Garza was able to take advantage in this matchup, using his pants as a diversion to deliver that super kick to Ricochet, and Garza has been in control ever since. Ricochet doing whatever he can, trying to reach to break the hold. Garza, the last couple weeks here on Main Event, has had quite the impressive win streak.
What would a win for Angel Garza mean over a guy like Ricochet?
It just means Garza continues to add to that win streak, continues to make waves in his own career.
Ricochet. Down he comes and connects. Not once, but twice. And a third time. Garza just waiting patiently for Ricochet.
Oh, wow. Nice. Ricochet quickly trying to shift the momentum in his corner against Angel Garza. Oh!